up. I ended up homeless, living under a bridge. I met a beautiful woman named Robin who took me in and loved me when nobody else would. I went to the bank and saw people going into the church from the Promise Center. Robin and I attended together and I immediately felt at home. Now, God has given me a healthy family, a business, and a way that I can serve Him by helping others. Today, I declare Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior.